Until Dawn. Alright. This was the game. Look, this was the game I was talking about. Alright, subtitles. Show glow. No. I already got that. Got that. Alright. New story. The butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to a devastating hurricane for weeks from now. Tiny, oh my god. That's crazy. July 29. Your actors will shape. Your story is one of many possibilities. Okay. Choose your actions carefully. I've seen a game, but I will need the table. Look, this is what I was talking about. Look. Like a Cabin in the Woods kind of movie. But it's a game. Lower this TV.
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Did you guys think this is a little bit cruel?
Come on, she deserves it.
Yet it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on
Mike. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class president doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Hold on. Wait, wait. All right. Damn, this game looks good as fuck.
Hannah!
What's up? Oh, her face!
She's here! Shh. Mike. Mike?
Huh?
It's Hannah.
Girl with the glasses? The hottest thing ever. Oh, people drunk, passed out probably. This guy.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend.
How'd you go in a log, Josh, in the snow? The fuck? I don't really go to like a cabin if it's like nice, like summer. Where the hell are you even walking? Oh my god, I don't like these controls. These controls are crap. Holy shit, I am not used to this. X. R2. What is this, L.A. Noir? Jeremiah Craig. Huh? Someone
hey,
getting
Josh.
Lit.
Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
He's like, what? What now? He's probably gonna walk around. Nice little fireplace. No, where are you going? There you go. I don't know where I'm going. I'm so lost. I don't know what to do. Whoa, what happened? Oh. Alright. gets locked. That's on some Resident Evil shit right there. No. I am not gonna get used to the people's names, so I'm gonna have to start learning people's names. What exactly? Oh! Wait, was that on this side anyways? Yep. Hannah. You look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Winky face, Mike, triple X, XXX Tentacion.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. I got your dimension.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Ah, he takes it slow. Real gentleman. Oh, no, come on, don't do that.
Oh, my God. She's taking her shirt off. What? Oh, my God. Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. It's all gonna
happen. Just a stupid prank. Hey, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Wake Josh up, or yeah, I'd rather wake this.
Josh.
If this nigga don't wake up, just run.
Guys, there's someone outside.
No, they know.
What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
Yeah, but that wasn't a cool prank.
Just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah!
You don't...
So, should we go after her?
All right.
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Tutorial. Press the correct action. Oh no. Not quick time events. Square. Okay. Faster. Safe. The fuck? You never want to go fast. That's only Sonic. But Safeway is better. Go. Follow noise, follow footprints. Follow footprints. I don't know if I took the right way. I don't really think they would hurt you. I feel like they're more scared of you than, yeah, see?
Jesus, fuck, shit.
I gotta get ready with this fucking quick action shit.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Chill, don't hurt yourself. Chill. Touch the pad. Really? Oh wow, like I'm on my own phone. Okay, that's cool.
Hannah!
It's like YouTube. Oh my god, guys. I swear to god, I'm looking for my sister here in the woods. This is I don't know her name. When I see her name, I'll say it. Hold L1 to walk faster, okay.
Hello?
Hey, look, what is that? A tiki. A tiki doll. Cool. Oh, God. Holy shit. death totem.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Let's keep on walking. Huh? Hi, guys. It's Beth and my sister Hannah. Oh my god. Ran off without saying a word without injecting. Oh shit.
What the hell was that?
Don't worry about that.
Hannah! Hannah! Hello? Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot.
No, you're not.
I'm so dumb.
Uh-oh. It's Predator. Look out. Run. Run.
Hannah!
Oh. Poor Hannah. And they dropped the phone. You know that phone probably was like $120, $60. It was an Android, so not that much. I wouldn't.
No.
So what are you gonna do?
Huh? Fuck. No.
They die anyway, so.
Hold on. Hold on.
He's trying to help you. Bye-bye, bitch. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. I wanted to drop Hannah, but they die anyway, so. Oh, well. Oh, no. The analyst. Dr. A.J. Hill. Okay.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one could change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Why are you getting on my face, bruh?
So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right.
Huh.
We will start with a simple exercise.
Okay.
Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Honestly? Okay. Don't smile at me. It's your creepy ass smile. Oh. It's a.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
I guess happy.
Well, that's good.
It's not that bad of a picture. It doesn't make me feel anything.
Make you happy.
It is peaceful.
Oh.
It's always peaceful.
Interesting. It's interesting. So, would it make you happy to spend the whole week here? All by yourself.
Uh, If there's dirt bikes and ATVs, hell yeah. If not, then no. But since I know there's not, so no.
And why is that?
Why? I'd be lonely, I'd be scared. I hate being lonely.
Well, there is a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of
isolation.
This is something we need to explore further. Don't you agree? I'm afraid we're out of time for now.
Until the next session, try to surround yourself.
You are just like Dr. Freelander. I swear to God, you're just like Dr. Freelander. Is he gonna stand by that window? Alright. Okay. Sony Computer Entertainment, huh? Okay. Super massive games. Won't you spare me over till another year? Until dawn. All right, let's fucking play this game. It's 2 in the morning. Hayden, whatever. Alright, I'm not finna watch all this. I'm gonna fucking go unplug my mic and go find food.
Anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
All right, let's do that again.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
What the hell kind of phone is that? What the hell is that? Oh my god, I just came back and there's more of this shit. Oh my god. You already know there's probably copyright. Can I pause it? Can I like... Oh, so I can. Blackwoods Pine. We're here. Memento Mori. 10 hours until dawn. All right. Oh, and here we go. Sam, Hannah's best friend. Diligent, considerate, adventurous. Okay. Okay, so the blondie is Sam.
Someone there?
But I got subtitles to tell me who's who. Path to cable car station, 2102. What does it say?
What?
The gates busted, climb over Chris. Okay. This side? Bet. The quicker the say. I want to do quick. Let's go quick. I'm ready. Triangle. Jump. Assassin's Creed shit. Circle. Ooh, good shit for me. I thought I pressed squared. Why stand? Why would you stand? Alright. On the road again. Let's see if I can find a totem. Oh yeah, L wants to walk faster.
Hey little fella, you hungry? Huh?
So I don't need my table, I just put it on the couch. Yeah, I know. Head to the, whatever. I know where to go. All right.
Cool.
Death, black butterflies. The dreamer's death, danger. Red is danger, red butterfly warned of dangerous events. Brown is lost, butterfly foretold tragedy affecting friends. Yellow is guidance, and white is fortune. So just red, black, and brown are like the most bad ones, and yellow and white is good. Oh no. Yep. Just pick it up already. No. Pick it up. Pick it up. I'm turning, let's see. It's guidance, so. Alright. So there's a bird. Alright. Let's fucking go. Now we check this fucking
Chris?
Shit.
You here?
And of course it's locked. Why would it not be locked? Hey, there's a book bag. Let's snatch his
not
shit.
In the bag, are you?
No, but let's take his shit.
Hello?
Hey, there's a phone. That's a free phone. Take that shit to the pawns, and you get yourself a quick buck. Snooper, close the bag. You know what? In reality, I would actually... Yeah. It's not nice
Chris,
to go through people's
Sam,
shit.
Hey, you made it.
Hey, Chris has a crush on Ashley. Methodical, protective, humorous. Oh, this guy. This guy's probably gonna be doing jokes at serious times.
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
You know he got that Tommy Hilfiger jacket on. Oh, wait. What's this? Clue found. Wanted poster.
Nice.
Victor Milgram. Height. 6'2". Holy shit, he's tall. Male. Last known address. Blackwood Pines. Last seen. March 16, 1998. Oh wow. A year passed by when but oh wait. Never mind. So a shooting range?
Ta-da. Pretty rad, right?
Yeah.
So when you wanna wait for the cart you get to chill at the shooting range?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. I'll try.
Now you go ahead, Grizzly.
Alright.
Alright, now I'm Chris. Alright. This ain't that hard. Okay. Why am I shooting?
Wow, nice shooting, Tex.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother can shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Hey, it's a squirrel. What's up, squirrel? I can't hurt the squirrel. Come on, that ain't cool.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Take the gun with you. Butterfly effect updated. See? Not shooting that fucking squirrel was a good idea.
Locked people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know.
They said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman.
And then that snowboards. Oh, that's not Chris wearing Tim's? He dead ass, B. Wait, I want to check in here. You might never know what you find in here. Oh, you see?
I thought the car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
Yeah, yeah, for a healthy body and mind. What?
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Only bought a mountain.
Let's go over here. Weird. Anything else? Anything else? Nothing? Okay. Hey, the cable car's here.
Finally. You coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some disease, but... okay.
Alright.
Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
Wow. The bro.
You know what?
Wow.
Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So, I got moved to the back.
And?
And next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off a training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely.
That is true.
Butterfly effect.
That is so fucking true. We made it to the other side. Hooray. It's just like GTA 4 cable car. Slow as fucking boring as shit. Oh. Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. Confident. Trusting. Irreverent. Okay. Why she got that creepy ass smile? What the fuck? Her face
boy,
is creepy.
Boy, new people, time to meet and greet.
New people, time to meet and greet.
What the hell?
Jess, hey.
Jessica, over here. Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Got a cherry on top.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. Hey!
Well, what do we have
Chris.
Here? My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Ex-
Explain yourself. Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in. Oh.
All right, let's just get up to the lodge, all right? It's getting tired of all this nature.
It's better if they just
know.
You
guys go ahead. I'm just going to wait here for a bit.
Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Take a picture, it'll last longer.
They built the lodge like right where the cable car ends.
Emily, Mike's ex. Intelligent, resourceful, persuasive. Gosh, she got the bitch face. Look at her, she's like, hate that bitch over there. Hate it, ho.
Then Mike is pretty.
A and Matt. Emily's new boyfriend. Motivated, ambitious, active.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Yes.
What do you think?
Jesus!
good shit. Mike, Emily's ex, intelligent, driven, persuasive. Wow, they're both persuasive.
You guys,
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right
there.
Dude,
I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
That was a good one.
Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
She said spooky.
Thing, seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you
a bitch.
Mean, you always get like this.
Oh, no. She gonna be a bitch. Side with Emily or side with Mike? Side with Emily, Mike. Emily, Mike. Well, you know what they say. Look at his eyes. It's always bros before hoes.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back
down
the trip.
See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
What do
you want to
be?
What? Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah.
Really?
All the bags.
But it's
why?
I need to go find Sam.
What?
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
I just really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Don't be a... you know what? Let her go. Let her go.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
You'll think about
see
it.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
Yeah. Uh-huh. This bitch. Matt is the only smart one. I bet you he's wearing long johns under the sweatpants. Everyone's wearing jeans. I can't wear jeans in the snow. That shit's way too cold. To be wearing fucking jeans. And hello, Ashley. Has a crush on Chris. Oh, they both have a crush on each other. Academic. Inquisitive. For what? I can't even see the last part of the word. Because of her fucking ring, I can't see that. But whatever that says. Oh.
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Good shit.
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing?
Let
me check it out.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
It's better if he knows.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yep.
Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
God
I...
damn it.
Matt.
It's better if he knows. It's always better if they know. Status update. Great. Jessica, Upper Cable Car Station. Well, you already know it's 2017, so this fuck books.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Boom!
Oh! Great. Hey, you know that? Where are you hiding, little chickadee?
Boom!
Oh!
Ah.
Hey!
Psych!
Oh, snap.
Hey, it's the bird.
Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike.
Nope.
Boom shakalaka. Okay.
No, did you really just say the thing from NBA Jam? Boom shakalaka. Really? Sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
I said doing nothing is the right thing to do, so okay. Right in the face. Boom.
Whoa!
Ow! That's right!
Why don't you
just... And then what?
Oh!
No more!
Oh yeah! Oh, more! Oh, you're going down! Gotcha! Done! Done city!
Done
so
city?
Did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Alright.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
You're a worthy opponent. Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Say fuck this nigga.
Ah!
Oh ho ho. Okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well...
this dick!
At least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Unquote. It's the cable cart. And back to this guy.
Hello again.
Hello.
And how are we feeling?
Pretty tired.
I trust that you have stayed in the company of good friends since our last
session. Yes. Yes, I have.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
I don't have anxiety.
Turn the pages.
But I don't like
you
books.
You see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Okay. Men worry me. Women. Okay. Yeah, actually women. Okay. Planes scare me. Crowds scare me. They're both scary. Planes, you might never know, you might crash or something bad might happen to an engine. Crowds, you might never know. Someone might just stab you out of the random or shoot you. Planes are a lot more scarier. But I'm not afraid to fly. Next page. I fear heights, I fear drowning. Drowning is a lot more scarier. Next page. Oh, I don't fuck with snakes. Fuck snakes. Guns are scary. Knives are scary. Guns. Fuck snakes. Snakes are more scary than cockroaches. What? Clowns or scarecrow? Well, none of them scares me. I don't know. I'm not really scared of any of both of them. Like, gore disgusts me. Crows are scary. Crows are the definition of death.
Did that startle you?
No, not really.
You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
You just interrupted me while I was talking, but that's cool. That's cool.
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Do you have an idea how fast I want to leave you? Oh, I fuck with none of these. I don't like both. I'm scared of both, but spiders, oh my god, hell no. I don't fear needles. Needles are nothing. Zombies are scary. Well, it depends. But zombies are scarier. The fuck scarecrows gotta do? Nothing. They just stand there. Zombies, they'll eat your ass. I don't fear dogs. But vicious dogs attacking people? Oh yeah, I fear that. So, dogs. I fear... What? Dogs? Why would a storm scare me?
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently.
You look like a pedophile.
Zombies and dogs.
Yep.
Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Oh, what?
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but...
How much am I paying for this? I swear to God, if I'm paying a lot of money for this piece of crap of a therapist... Oh my god, you're wasting your money. He's just gonna stand there. Previously on Until Dawn.